My name is Yessica and welcome to another episode of Dear Yessica, where you get to ask me all the questions that you might be afraid to ask your parents, your teacher, or maybe even your friends themselves. Don't worry, you got me, another complete stranger on the internet giving you advice. Woo! Today, we have a wonderful little submitted question, submitted via the internet. To me, the question that I received is, I'm going to a different school than all my other friends, and I feel like I'm already out of the loop. How do I keep my old friends? Girl, boy, don't know who you are. This is literally a problem that adults deal all the time because you're always trying to keep in touch with people that you love. And sometimes things get changed, everything gets changed. You might be going to a different school, you might be having a different class schedule, you might be traveling to another side of the world, and you still wanna be friends with all your friends. First things first. Number one, what galaxy are we in? What year are we in, all right? The year of texting. You can text your friends pretty much any time during the day. Teacher, I didn't say that. You're definitely not supposed to text during school. Right, guys? Side note, tangent. I remember I used to text in my locker. Put that to the side. Use your texting time. Hit them up. Say, what's up? What'd you eat for breakfast today? Oh my God, did you know Stacy and Kevin finally kissed? That stuff you probably wanna know. Have a communication, so at least then that way, you're still kind of in their life, they're still hitting you up, talking to you. Number two, plan hangouts with them. Make a plan. Hit them up, say, girl, boy, we're about to have a sleepover. We watching all of the Lord of the Rings. We watching all of the Harry Potters. We watching all of Riverdale right now, today. I've got popcorn and soda. Get your butt into my house. Do whatever you guys like to do and just plan it. That way you'll actually see each other. This may not be happening every week. You'll have, you know, extraterrestrial activities. Is Stranger Things real? Let me know in the comment section below. Extracurricular activities. You'll have school projects you have to work on the weekends with. And number three, just be there for them, man. It could be that you haven't seen your friends in years, or maybe not years, weeks. But that doesn't mean that you guys aren't friends. Be there for them, keep showing them support, and they'll keep showing you support as well. And then that way, even though you might be seeing each other all the time, sending Snapchats back and forth, communicate. That's what the internet's for, right? That's literally the motto of every social network, so freaking use it because, hey, we're using them anyway. That's what friendship's all about. It's not about proximity, it's about connection? Yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for submitting your questions. As always, don't forget to subscribe to Awesomeness TV. My name is Yessica. Here are my socials. Ask me using the hashtag Dear Yessica on any of them or on the Awesomeness TV Instagram. I'll ask you and you can type away your question. Thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye. It is hot in here. Let's turn on this freaking AC. I'm dying.